Just cleaning all the gunk out of it. Got a bit of stuff in there by the looks. I don't know much about boat motors, but yeah, I've hooked this one all up on the back of here. It seems to be going alright. So that's how you call it, living and learning. Put all the control thing up there and everything. See how it all runs now. Yeah, I thought I'd do a bit of a video. Muck around the boat. Something a bit different. Alright, take it all easy, everyone. See ya. Bye.